Girls, Brother 3 is in pretty bad shape, but I can see the main computer popping in and out of the Paris power grid. My guess, they're keeping it somewhere in the basement. Head through the rubble and find a way into the broken tower interior.
Challenge accepted.
I mean, got some Nazis around here somewhere, I guess.
Thank you.
I'm good, I'm good. Hey, I owe you one, sis. Power's gone.
Half the tower's gone, man.
Listen, girls. I'm seeing here that all intact areas of the tower have been locked down and quarantined, so you'll need to find a way to bypass that.
Night and night.
Thank you.
So, this here Nazi frying machine looks perfect. Whoa. This place is eerie, Soph. Like, really, really eerie.
Okay, I think we need to go down from here.
Good work. Jacques and I are so very proud of you.
You've reached the lobby, ladies. The elevator to the main computer should be in the back. You did it.
Okay.
sisters, you're about to enter the research archives. The main computer currently appears to be offline, so you need to power it up before I can hack into it. Oh, and look out for the turret defense system.
That's it.
Back up. Focus on the tower commanders. Take them down and steal their keys, then open the main computer.
Roger. Watch out, Jess! Big guy incoming!
Open the main computer.
Joe? Stick to the first floor, all right?
we open the main computer, Abby.
All right, stand by. I'm in! Yes! Brother 3's main computer is now ours. Great job, girls! Now get your asses out of there.
Let's boogie.